Clelin's exactly what I'm looking for. That's the kind of guys we had, the Michael Johnsons and the Carlos Dunlop kind of guys we had in Cincinnati, that are every down ends, that are big men, that can both rush and play the run. So he's exactly what we're looking for. Maxx, he looks like a Cadillac coming off the edge. He's long, he's loose, he's quick off the ball, and I think he's gonna make big jumps here in his first year. And Bell is a guy who can run. He can chase quarterbacks down from the backside. You can use him as a spinner rusher type guy. And again, he's just developing as an end right now. So once we get into the pads, we'll have a good feel for what he can do.
Yeah, I mean, they've been really great. They've been taking coaching. Clee's a really good guy. Same with Maxx, same with Q. They all take coaching really well, and they all have been working extremely hard to become a part of this defense and become a part of this Raiders organization.